just booked your first Walt Disney World vacation and you're scared. You're apprehensive. You're wondering, what have I got myself into? Am I going to be able to afford this trip? And how am I going to get my money's worth? Well, let me tell you, relax. That's the biggest piece of advice I can give you, is to just relax. I know our first trip, we were in the same boat as you. We were scared. We knew it was an expensive trip. We wanted to get our money's worth out of the trip. And so we hit the ground running, and we were running hard from daylight to dark, spending all the time we could in the parks because we were going to get our money's worth. But what we got was really tired out the very first day. So we have learned over the years of going to Walt Disney World that you just need to relax. Don't get in such a panic that, oh, I gotta see everything, I gotta do everything, because this is gonna be the once in a lifetime trip. Believe me, I've said the same things. I'm only going to get to go once, so I better get the most of it. But yet, I have been 5 or 6 times now. And here lately, 3 or 4 times in a row. I think we're actually going on our 4th time in a row, and then I'm going again in January, so that's going to be number 5. So it's not going to be your once in a lifetime experience, and you're not going to get everything in on the very first trip. I don't care if you spend 2 weeks there, you are not going to get it done. Not going to see everything, you're not going to experience everything in that amount of time. There's no way. We've been, like I said, this is our 4th trip coming up to Walt Disney World, and we've still yet to see everything. But we have learned that it's about slowing down, relaxing, taking a deep breath, and just enjoying. Do not get into the habit of, oh, I gotta plan out every hour. You can do that, but it's not going to be fun. I've learned that the best trip is, yes, I do schedule fast passes. I do make dining reservations, not a lot of them, because I want the freedom to just enjoy. I don't want to have to rush from this point to that point to get to this dining reservation, to get to that dining reservation, to get to this fast pass, to get to that fast pass. I just want to relax and enjoy. So what we have found helpful in our family and what we enjoy doing is that we will get up early and go to the parks early of a morning, stay till about 1 o'clock. Then we go back to our resort and we enjoy the resort for the hottest part of the afternoon. We may even go back to our room and take a nap. And then about 3:30, we'll start getting ready and we will head back to the park and we'll stay from 4 o'clock to closing at the parks. That way we are not exhausting ourselves. And that's the privilege of being able to stay at a resort on site, is that you can break away for that period of time, still be in the Disney magic at the Disney resort, but yet you're getting the rest you need to finish out your evening at the parks. And that is really what worked well with us. It has been a life-changing experience, because no longer are we feeling rushed, haggard, worn out because we are running from place to place. We are truly getting the Disney experience and truly enjoying all that Disney has to offer. So if you have just booked your first Disney World trip, take a deep breath, relax. You will get it paid for. Everybody does. Just slow down. Enjoy the whole process of planning this wonderful vacation. I'm here to help. Especially if you've booked through me, I'm here for you. I'm going to remind you when your dining reservations are getting close to needing to be made. I'm going to remind you that fast pass date is coming up and that you need to start thinking about your fast passes and what you're wanting to do. I'm going to be the one that tackles the phone calls to Disney when things don't go right, so that you do not have to wait on hold. So just relax, don't worry, enjoy the process.